that, we've seen both sides, we're coming out the other side now.
Like, that's a really good assessment, so, because it was, and the questions then started to become, am I dying now? Is that death? Is that black hole death? Am I going to jump in there and literally I'm dead?
Yeah.
And everything's gone. No, that wasn't the end of it. But
oh.
I remember this state of nothingness.
Okay.
And I can't, I remember, it's almost like a blocked memory now.
Okay.
So I remember coming out.
Yeah. So could that have been something that you were told or shown in that period of time, but then you weren't allowed to know
past that? Because my...
And that might be why you're feeling differently since that point.
So I feel like a completely different person. Now, I'm not saying that everything in my life... I'm not going to start advocating taking substances because not everything in my life is fixed.
No.
I think that there is the danger... that our minds are so complex that some people might get lost in the darkness. I think that is a really big, huge possibility
that
worries me.
And people do.
I got benefit from that night.
Yeah, yeah.
I got benefit from that experience, but I don't know that everybody will.
Mm.
Because
I think strength internally is always going to be an element to it, and what people can handle.
Yeah, and you found that, and like I said about my children, have got. I would like to think they've got a strong foundation.
Yeah.
Some people might not have strong foundations. So I'm not advocating it at all.
I'm not
saying that this is something people should do to fix their problems.
Yeah.
However, it went a long way into fixing mine.
Yeah,
it went a long way into putting the past behind me and starting afresh.
Yeah,
and taking everything that's happened in my life as a journey to where I am now and to move me forward.
Yeah,
it was a turning point. Life,
which is, it's odd but good all at the same time, isn't it? Like, it's, I mean, yeah, I love all this sort of like.
And do I want to believe that this was this? Yeah, like. You know, you're taking quite a scientific approach to it.
Yeah.
Well, your question towards me. Or was it spiritual? Was this, did the chemical, because I've done a lot of research into it since, because I was like, after, how, like the next day, my dad said to me, your eyes are wide open.
Yeah.
Like, you look more awake than I've seen you in years. Like, not wide open that there's a problem, you just look awake.
Yeah.
And I felt awake. I felt refreshed. I felt like I could breathe. And I felt like...
So I'm saying, could this be because you were carrying a lot?
Maybe.
And then this was like the moment that your body allowed you to like dump it all and then kind of like start afresh.
Like a reboot.
Yeah.
We say to, you know, if the computer... Well, maybe if a computer's playing up, we reboot it, don't we?
Yeah.
But maybe we need a reboot every now and then. Maybe using substances isn't the best way for everyone, but maybe everyone should find some way to reboot.